Audi revealed the Q8 concept here at the 2017 Detroit Auto Show, and it's just as we expected, a Q7 with frameless windows, an oversized grille, and a rakish coupe-like roofline. This concept is an exaggerated example of a vehicle that will almost certainly enter production to do battle with BMW's vanity luxury utility, the X6, and Mercedes-Benz's GLE Coupe. The coupe moniker doesn't really apply, despite the German automaker's best attempts to redefine the word, but otherwise the Q8 concept delivers. It's 2 inches shorter overall than a contemporary Q7, on a similar wheelbase, so the basic proportions of the thing should make the jump to production. The driveline is equally plausible, a plug-in hybrid setup pairing a 3.0-liter TFSI V6 with a 17.9 kWh lithium-ion battery. The concept's V6 hypothetically makes 333 horsepower and 368 pounds-to-foot of torque, and a single electric motor integrated into the 8-speed automatic transmission adds 100 kilowatts, 134 horsepower, and 234 pounds-to-foot of torque to the mix. Those numbers certainly make sense, considering the gas Q7 makes 333 horsepower, albeit with a supercharger. And the existing Q7 e-tron, which isn't sold here, pairs a 17.3 kWh battery with a diesel V6. Since this is a concept, production intent or no, the range numbers are also a little theoretical, but here's what Audi claims: a 60-mile EV range, and a total range of around 621 miles. Not shabby if you're taking a long road trip. The adaptive air suspension should also make it a comfortable one. Inside, this is a four-place vehicle, no third row, and no center rear seat, as is the trend with these things. The cabin is very clean and modern, typically Audi.